What's up, you guys? So we had a 3 out of 3, the peach mode. Let's get straight into you guys. This is walking in my shoes. Let's see what they bring to the table on this one. We have to see what album this one is. Written by David. David writes a lot of their songs. So let's see what they bring to the table on this one. Let's see if we can break it down, get the full meaning. You guys put your opinions, the full meaning, and how you felt when you first heard it. Let's go. Walking in my shoes.
Say about the things that put me through, the pain I've been subjected to, but the Lord himself forward blush. The countless beasts laid at my feet, forbidden fruits for me to eat, but I think your pulse would start to rush. Now I'm not looking for absolution, forgiveness for the things I do. Stop running my footsteps. Keep the same appointments I get. If you try walking in my shoes, if you try walking in my shoes.
Looking down upon someone, thinking you're better than the other person. But can you relate? Can you relate? Are you as strong as this person? Can you go through what they have been through as much as can they go through what you have gone through? That's why you never judge. We all make mistakes and choices as we live and learn and grow, and I'm still living and learning, and it's a process of maturing and getting that third eye in. But thinking you're better than someone?
Reality would frown upon, decency would doubt upon, the scapegoat fate's made of me. But I promise now, my judge and jurors, my intentions couldn't have been purer. My case is easy to see. I'm not looking for a clearer conscience, peace of mind after what I've been through. Before we talk of any repentance, try walking in my shoes. Try walking in my shoes. You'll stumble in my footsteps. Keep the same appointments I get. If you try walking in my shoes, if you try walking in my shoes.
This is definitely giving me a more wicked vibe. I mean, it has the stairs that's going zigzag, curvy. Maybe that's the life and the choices and the mistakes that you've made as you go along till you get to where you're going, your destination, your goal in life, you know. Until you see what reality really is. This is basically hypocrites. Practice what you preach. Practice what you preach. You cannot judge someone and you're basically doing the same thing. Or you have done the same thing. But therefore you're looking at other people's mistakes knowing you have made mistakes. I mean, make it make sense.
Looking for absolution,
forgiveness for the things I do. But before you come to any conclusions, try walking in my shoes. Try walking in my shoes. You stumble in my footsteps. Keep the same appointments I kept. If you try walking in my shoes, you'll stumble in my footsteps. Keep the same appointments I kept. If you try walking in my shoes, try walking in my shoes. If you try walking in my shoes, try walking in my
is basically accepting your own mistakes, accepting the choices in life, accepting what it is. I don't want your pity. I don't want you to feel sorry for me. I just don't want you to think you're better than me. Because could you survive what I have been through? Do you know what I have been through before you even judged me, before you even looked at me the way you have looked at me? This is an impression of someone who's not proud of their past, but it's time to accept it and come to reality of what it is. People might look down upon you. Before you judge them, you have to look at things in their perspective. So I love the storytelling, love the meaning of this one. You guys definitely could relate. I mean, people judge you so quick. People judge you off like choices and mistakes, knowing that no one is perfect in this life and they have made choices and mistakes. They only see the negative instead of the positive, even if the positive weighs out the negative. And it's just like, damn, can I ever get a break? But you have to have that inner peace. You have to know that, come to accept it, and you have to be a better person and change, and change for the better. That third eye is everything. And once you open it, once you open that third eye, you just see life so different. The peach moon, you guys, let me know down in the comments how you guys feel. We're gonna keep jamming them. Definitely love the meaning and the outcome of this one, the perspective of it, the meaning of it. And in this world, people will judge you so quick. You guys let me know down in the comments the feelings and the meanings you guys got when you first heard it. Let's go.